A wave breaks upon a beach and then recedes. The tide covers the land and then falls back into the sea. Land and sea, light and darkness, plant and animal, all obey the laws of nature. Man alone, setting himself above nature's law, has had to create his own law for ordering human events. But while nature's law is universal,